What is a chronic refugee? A chronic refugee is someone who travels from the present, where scientific and technological methods can't keep them alive anymore, to a future where developments in science and medicine can keep them alive, can revive them.
For the whole body, it's a minimum of $200,000, which if you look at the cost of open heart surgery is really pretty low. Just for the brain alone is $80,000, and those are minimums. And a big chunk of that money is put aside to keep you cryopreserved at the long term.
The scientific community is very skeptical of cryopreservation's sort of potential to revive people fully, head, shoulders, knees and toes, after death. And I think rightly so. It's still very science fiction.
I think it's important to remember when we talk about cryopreservation, we talk about it within the context of very privileged societies, and it's most likely to be something only available to the most privileged individuals within those societies.
세상에서 제일 가슴 아픈 일이 사랑하는 사람과의 이별.
There was a case in England of a 14-year-old girl who wanted to be preserved because she unfortunately was dying of a serious illness. And the court did say there are arguments here about if she did come back to life in 200 years, she's 14 years old, everyone she knows is dead. Is that in her best interest?
If we can't do it for actual real people now in terms of people seeking asylum and refugee status, how are we going to feel for these people from the past turning up in the future who have no resources, no connections? What's our moral obligation to them as opposed to others in our society?